But this problem is bigger than emailing back and forth on a little computer, so there'll be no anonymous general manager interrupt in my little tirade tonight. Because tonight I want answers, and I want answers from the man that actually made this decision, Vincent Kennedy McMahon. My apologies to the general manager, but I've gone over his or her head. I called Vince McMahon earlier today. He is in his private jet on his way here tonight and promises to be in the building. And trust me, when he gets here, we aren't just going to talk it out backstage so I can get some politically correct answer. I want answers just like you want answers. So, Vince, you got some splaining to do right here in this ring tonight. And more importantly, you will hear firsthand from your WWE champion that I want to face CM Punk at Money in the Bank.
What a bombshell! John Cena is calling out the chairman of WWE, Mr. McMahon, and according to Cena, Mr. McMahon is on his way here to Monday Night Raw tonight. More fireworks! More fireworks! And speaking of explosive incident, WWE Divas champion Kelly Kelly, along with Eve, they're going to team up to face those twin terrors, the Bella Twins. Hang on to your hats. That is next here on Raw.
He's 2 weeks away from the Money in the Bank pay-per-view in the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Oh, yeah, there you see the briefcase, and inside the briefcase, a contract that the winner can cash in for a WWE title match anytime, anywhere.
This is a Divas Tag Team match, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
I'm not too crazy about Nikki and Bree's entrance music. Did you hear what it said? You can look, but you can't touch.
I figured. Well, the Bella Twins, including Bree, who is the former WWE Divas Champion, and they've been having their problems with Kelly Kelly as of late. Let's take it back to last week on Monday Night Raw. Kelly actually taking on Nikki Bella in a submission matchup on Raw Roulette. Nikki taps out. Bree and Nikki took, they were upset about this. The double team on Kelly, and look who had come to the rescue of Kelly Kelly.
Oh, that's right. Eve makes an appearance, much to the chagrin of the Twin Terrors.
Oh, Kelly Kelly never looked better.
Nikki Bella will be on hand right there at ringside along with Bree. You know how many times I've wished, I find this wish? You know what, if I could have one wish come true, you know what it means?
What would that be?
That Kelly Kelly was a twin.
Why, Eve doesn't do it for you?
Oh, no, Eve's beautiful. Can you imagine two Kelly Kellys?
Well, speaking of Eve, she has a score to settle as well because Eve lost her Divas Championship to Bree Bella a couple of months ago. I'll still never forget the moonsault that you had Eve deliver to me at the Over the Limit pay-per-view last couple months ago. It was one of my fondest memories. That my foot went out. But other than that, and look at Eve.
Oh!
Obviously, mocking the Bellas off a standing moonsault.
Eve backing it up, and that makes my eyeballs very happy.
Oh! That's where the Bella Twins are so dangerous.
Watch it!
Sit down, King.
I gotta check and make sure she might need some assistance.
She's fine.
Eve, you okay?
See, I told you she was fine.
She'll at least need a thorough massage after the match.
And I'm sure you'll oblige.
you think that Kelly Kelly or Eve would have any, look at the cover here, would have any interest at all in you? What are you talking about?
They need a good husband. So they should marry me before they find
one. Wait a minute. And you're trying to tell me that you're husband material? I got about three other people that can tell me that you're out. And Eve is in a desperate need of a tag. The Divas champion, Kelly Kelly. As the Bellas continue the assault. I still can't get over the fact that, according to John Cena, look at Eve, shoulders down here. Oh, great reversal. John Cena says the chairman, Mr. McMahon, is on his way here on his private jet right now to address the CM Punk situation.
Well, can you imagine what Mr. McMahon is going to say about that?
I'm sure he's not going to be in a good mood. You heard some of the things that CM Punk said about Mr. McMahon and his family last week.
So much so they had to cut his microphone.
I even said on SmackDown this past Friday night that I believe that the WWE justifiable in the punishing of CM Punk, the indefinite suspension. And you know me, I've always been a supporter of Punk.
I want you to pay more attention to this Divas match.
The Divas champion.
Kelly Kelly with things well in hand.
Kelly's going to pay for that, I guarantee you.
I'm getting dizzy.
Maybe not right now. Kelly again, looking to put the nose away.
Oh, man. He's just getting completely out of hand here. That's got to be it.
And that is it. Kelly Kelly continues to have the number of the Bellas. Congratulations again to Kelly and Eve here tonight. Congratulations to Tough Enough winner, Andy, who can't wait to step in to a WWE ring and mix it up with a WWE superstar. One thing we've learned about Andy is that he's looking at this as a chance to channel his silent rage.
Silent rage. I think you're too weak. There's something wrong with you. You're all mad about silent rage. You're getting excited, ain't you? Oh, your blood's starting to boil. About time somebody pissed you off. You showed me the best you got.
No, sir.
What's that?
No, sir, I haven't.
What? I said no, sir, I haven't.
When somebody's labeled silent rage, you automatically think that, oh, we've got a quiet one here until he blows up. If you're gonna rage, let it go. Everybody watching Andy, that once he's established himself, are going to wait for that moment for him to blow a gasket.
I want to really drive Andy to the point where he wants to choke me out, because I'm going to drive him right off the edge of the cliff.
It's a fire. It's an intensity you have inside you.
You can feel it, like little razor blades running through your veins, man. Right before you walk through that curtain, it comes up and up and up until it breaks free. It's a silent rage, baby.
So now it's real intense work begins to make it. I think he can make it.
That moment when silent rage blows a gasket, this match is over.
Look what I'm trying to say, Flo. I own a home. I'm a safe driver. I shop online, Flo, and they still wouldn't give me a discount. You see what I'm saying? So you can help me out, Flo?